blue line for Union College to get that puck away and keep it alive, and Union retakes the lead.
You talk about transition on a turnover. That's a great job by Daniel Carr. Right back to him, he waits. Oh, Ryan just left his post a little bit too soon.
Vecchione will get the second assist on the goal, and it was his great work at the blue line that made that happen. Carr's 13th of the year gives the Dutchmen a 3-2 lead.